done some terrible things, but I mean, he didn't just do them for no reason. So he had a hard life.
You know, I believe we had a conversation about this some time before, Talia, and I believe that I pointed out that a lot of people have had a hard life, and they don't resort to trying to murder people. In fact, I know a lot of people who have had a hard life, and you know what? It's made them stronger. Because they had to fight. They had to be resilient. I mean, Talia, how can you just sit here and be okay and give this man a pass because he had a hard life? So you're telling me that anything Colin Bedford does is justified?
No. Of course not.
He could have killed Mayor Carver. He could have killed Paulina and Janelle. Hell, he could have killed me!
I know that, okay? Why do you think that I pushed him off the roof? That is why. I was trying to save you. I was trying to save Janelle. I was trying to save Paulina. And I know that I've made a lot of excuses for Colin before. But when I saw him point that gun at Janelle, Jada, I knew I had to do something. I couldn't just let him shoot her. I could not let him hurt her.
Mama.
Oh, what? Oh, so no. I thought you were staying with Abe.
Abe's awake.
What?
He woke up a few minutes ago.
Oh, thank God. Oh, what have you seen?
Okay, wait. Before you do, there's something you need to know.
Okay. What is it?
When you woke up, he didn't recognize me.
What? Oh, no, I know. Please, now, I'm sure he's just confused. Now, come on, Alex. Here, let's go see him together.
He didn't recognize you either. I showed him your picture, and he said he'd never seen you before in his life.
What? No. I'm sure that's just the drugs talking. Now, come on. You take him to him right now, okay?
You're asking if I'm your wife?
No,
not much, not much anyway. But your daughter, Janelle, she said I was attacked.
Yes, that is correct. You were attacked by a horrible and despicable man, and I don't see how anyone could hurt anyone as sweet and kind as you are, gentle. And the worst part of all is that you're still in danger.
Danger? Why?
Because that horrible man is in this hospital right now as we speak. Oh, my darling, sweet, sweet Abraham, you are not safe.
Okay, ready for time to book.
Uh-oh.
What did he see?
His other cop partner.
Listen.
Handcuffed to the bed.
Just forget about Colin Bedford for now, huh? I need to get you a ring. I hired hired Belbry to represent you. Wait, you got me a lawyer? Of course. Why'd you think I'd abandon you? You're my sister. I love you.
What the hell happened? I went to unlock the guy and got the better of me.
What? So Bedford got away? Oh my god!
Don't you worry, my sweet Abraham. You're safe with me now.
Do I know what that lady is?
No. I don't.
Someone's mom, maybe?
Decided about tomorrow yet, Boo?
No, I'm just gonna stay here.
You just wanna stay here?
Yeah.
Alright. Once an hour, I want you to check on Lil, okay?
Yep, I will.
Am I gonna need to remind you?
Nope.
Do you guys wanna watch a movie, or do you not wanna watch her news?
News?
Yeah.
Kinda wait for a movie. Maybe that's someone's mom, but it looks like Paulina almost.
I know it's not Paulina.
I said it's look like someone's pretending to be her. I don't know.
I made the small pickup order to get us through next week for our meals.
Okay.
I'm picking up in Alchemist between 12 and 1.